So hello my dear students, sir. Now in the diversity in living organisms in the class Animalia. Now in the last session we learned about the kingdom Animalia. In the last session in that we learned up till the here no order, no squadron animals like a no part otherwise there is a invertebrate animals are there about that we learned. Polypeta, Cnidaria, Platyhelminthes, Ascomanthes. Otherwise about the Animalia, nematodes, arthropods, about that, also kind of these all are invertebrate animals. Their body system is a simple body system like a cellular level organization, tissue level organization, organ level organization is there, and body cavity is present, but I know the muscular system is there. About that, we learned. Now, we are going to learn about the next part, that is notochord is present. So, in the entire animalia, no notochord. But they have a cilium cavity there, it is a placenta through cilium, and so because of that, there is the two parts, that is a notochord absent and notochord placenta. Now, in the animalia, there is a notochord present, but called as a chordate animals, about that we are learning. In the chordate animals, there is again two groups are there, that is the protochordata and vertebrata. So, protochordata meaning what? See, in the segments of when the birth of the animal is there or when the eggs are laying, after that when animal come out from that egg, there is a larval and simple stage is there, that is called as a larval stage. Up to the larval stage there is the notochord present. The structure, the hard solid supporting structure is the present at the back side, that is called as a here notochord. So the animals are also bilateral and triploblastic animals are there. They have a cilium body system in there. In addition, they have a new future body design that will be here. No notochord or chordate animals are there. At least at the some stages during their life, up to the complete their lifetime, whatever lifespan is there, in that some stages of that animal, they have a notochord is present. What is the notochord? The notochord is there. It is a long rod-like support structure or string-like structure. And separating the nervous tissue from the vertebral. So, like a midvert line, vertebral systems are there, intestine body systems are there. So, that systems, all the systems are there, they are separating from the nervous tissue. So, that is called as a notochord, which is a solid support rod like structure present, which runs back of the animals. Here, back side of the animals, it will present and it separates from nervous tissues from the gut. It provides a place for the muscles. So muscles are attaching for that motor rods in each case of a movement. As you know, our skeletal systems are there. That is means we are vertebrate animals. And then we are going to see that is a vertebrata. It is present up to the larval stage. So its group is different. It is a smaller group. And that is called as a protochordata animals. In the at least up to larval stages, up to some stage of that lifespan of the animals, there is a notochord or rod solid support structure is present and it gives the space for the attaching of the muscles and in case of each movement. Protochords may not have a proper notochord present or in all stages in their lives. So as I told, complete the lifetime there is a notochord is not present. Entire length of the animal wheels or for the entire body of the animal is there. Complete body of the animal also not present. Sometimes notochord is there, this notochord present only in the head region. Sometimes it is present in the neck region. Sometimes it is present in the back region. So here it is not present complete. Sometimes we see the different animals, different notochord or place is there, it is present in different places. So here sometimes it is a present in the complete lifetime. Larval species it is a present and also there is for entire length of the animals also it is not present. There protochords are all are the marine animals are there. In different animals as I told the notochord present in a different places like in the head region, in the tail region. So here and also in the back region. So like this finger, proto part present in the different region in the different animals. Proto parts are the marine animals, example, melanocytes, herdmania, amphioxus, all are the marine animals are there. That are the example of the proto parts. They have a proto part present like this in the embryonic, in the larval stages. So, this is about the proto part. Thank you. body design is the present and the muscular tail is used for the movement. For the movement, the back and forth like this, you know, you are observing. That is with the help for the movement, they will use the ear with the help of a muscular tail, they will use to the movement. They have cold-blooded animals are there. They have and have only two chambers. Cold-blooded animals, their body is there or the warm. There are two types of animals: warm-blooded and cold-blooded. Their body temperature is there, able to change. So that are called as a cold-blooded. Warm-blooded is there. They are not able to change the body temperature. As we have warm-blooded animals are there, so we are not able to change our body temperature. So that is the warm-blooded animals are there. So these are the species of cold-blooded animals, and they have only two chambered hearts are present. Unlike four chambered that have humans, they lay the eggs. They are laying the eggs. We think that the many of kind of fish, some of the skeleton made entire cartilage such as shark and with the skeleton made both bone and cartilage such as tuna, roe are the example. Some of the animals are there like a made up of only cartilage. Complete body is there made up of cartilage, like a shark is there, example is there. And I told that fishes are made up of a cartilage, some are there made up of cartilage and bone also. So only made up of a cartilage, like a shark is there made up of cartilage. And here some of the skeleton made up of a bone and cartilage. In that roe is there, tuna is there, they made up of both that is teeth, cartilage and bone. So here about the features, these are the characters which what we are learning one by one the classes of the animals, they all have the characters or features are there for the here that animals. So fishes are there, they are aquatic animals, they have two chambered hearts, exoskeleton, scales are there, endoskeleton, that is the bones of cartilage is there, two chambered heart is there. These are the cold-blooded animals. They are able to perpetuate their body temperature, that is the cold-blooded animals are there. They lay eggs up. So these are some of the characteristics are there for the fishes. So there are different types of fishes are there, like the elliptic ray, skin ray, corydon, and so yarn fish is there, about the membrane fishes are there. So there are variety of fishes are there. We are observing in the freshwater and also in the marine water. So that is the group or that is the class is there, that is the first. Next one class is there, amphibia. So there are different diagrams are there, like the horseshoe structure is there for the fishes, the labiovilla and seahorses are there, flying fish is there, and anemones is there, climbing perch. So these are different variety of fishes are there. Example of fishes are many more are there that we see of the structures are also there. Next one class is there, that is the class of amphibia. Amphibia, where we have read this word, bryophytes. Bryophytes are called as the amphibians of the plant kingdom because they will grow on the land and also in water. Like these amphibians are there. Here, these animals are there amphibians because they are living in the water and as well as on the land. These animals differ from the fish in the lack of the scales in having the mucous glands in the skin. Because these are differentiation from the fishes because they have scales are there that differentiate or the lack of scales in having the mucous glands. They have mucous glands are there in the skin. In the skin they have a mucous glands are present and they have a three chambered heart. Fishes have a two chambered heart, these animals have a three chambered heart. So these animals have scales are outside and mucous glands are present in the skin. And also these are the three chambered heart except the crocodile. Respiration is through entire gills or lungs. Respiration taking place through the gills or the lungs. Mostly gills are present in larvae.